For as long as I can remember, I've been fascinated with the idea of going farther and faster than ever before. So it was no surprise that I dedicated my academic career to hypersonics, to the next frontier of aerospace research.
Imagine being able to travel 6, even 10 times the speed of sound, going from LA to Tokyo in 2 hours, or Denver to DC in 15 minutes. The University of Notre Dame gave me the opportunity to work directly with Professor Juliano to make those dreams a reality within our lifetime.
In 2018, the University of Notre Dame completed the construction of the largest quiet Mach 6 wind tunnel in the Western world for the express purpose of solving complex issues in high-speed travel.
One of the greatest challenges to hypersonic flight is high heating due to turbulent flow after boundary layer transition. The studies we're conducting will help us predict in-flight heating and design vehicles to survive that environment.
This research will have a huge impact on national defense, commercial travel, and even space exploration.
Aerospace engineering has a long and storied history at the University of Notre Dame, where in 1882, Professor Albert Zahm built what might have been the first wind tunnel in the United States.
What we're doing now is the modern version of that fundamental research. Our advances will contribute to real applications in the future of flight.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to go faster and farther than ever thought possible.
We are the Fighting Irish.